back to another wonderful day at New Salem Elementary School. This is Haley Ronk reporting to you from our WNSE studio. Today is Tuesday, January 12, 2021. It is Cycle 15, Day 4. Miss Green is here for art and Miss Cole is here for music. For lunch today, the regular is beef tacos, the alternate is a turkey and cheese sandwich or a peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Birthday wishes go out to Kenslyn Anderson and Emma Brahoski. Happy birthday! Let's send our broadcast to the high school for a look at today's forecast. I'll see you on the flip side.
Thanks, Haley. I'm Riley Zedek. Today's forecast calls for a high of 40 degrees and a low of 25. Starting in the morning, we'll have a partly cloudy 26 degrees. Moving into lunchtime, we'll have a bit warmer 35 degrees. Then right after school, we'll have a cloudy 38 degrees. Moving into the three-day forecast. Tomorrow, we'll have a partly cloudy high of 44 and a low of 30. And it looks like Thursday, we'll have some AM snow showers with a high of 43 and a low of 30. Make sure to pack a cozy coat. Now over to Justin for the National Week / Month.
Pharmacist Day on January 12th annually recognizes and honors all pharmacists across the nation. The role of pharmacists has shifted over the years, where once they served as classical lick and stick and pour dispensary, they now serve as integrated members of the healthcare team. They directly involved in patient care and play a vital role in patients' recovery. Historically, pharmacists primarily checked and distributed drugs to doctors for patient-prescribed medication. In modern times, pharmacists advise patients and healthcare providers on the selection, dosages, interactions, and side effects of prescriptions. Additionally, their role includes being a learned intermediary between a prescriber and a patient, monitoring the health and progress of patients. Pharmacists can ensure the safe and effective use of medication. How to observe # National Pharmacist Day. Anyone who has required the services of a pharmacist, take the time to thank them today. Give them a shout out. Whether they work in a facility or a local pharmacy, they will appreciate the good word. If you're considering a career, learn more about pharmacy. Use # National Pharmacist Day to post on social media.
As always, New Salem students, be responsible, be respectful, and be safe. Thank you for watching our broadcast at New Salem Elementary School. Let's do this, guys, because
it's time to make our future!
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.